I'm gonna go with a bent over tricep extension. So you're in this bent over position, butt goes back like you're closing the door behind you. Row your elbow, and then you're gonna lock out this arm. It can also be done with two weights if you have them. So bent over position, back's nice and flat. Then you extend those arms out, lock out those triceps.